So now that we've completed the DNA extraction, we're going to do a loop-mediated amplification PCR, or LAMP PCR.
The first thing we do is set the heat block to 61 degrees Celsius. Switch on the power in the back and hit the set button. We don't want to change the first digit, so we'll hit the set button again to edit the second digit and use the arrows to change the value. We hit the set button to move to the third digit and use the arrow to change the value. Once we get the temperature we want, we leave it alone and go mix our reagents. All LAMP reagents are stored at negative 20 degrees Celsius. Our water, DNA, and 10x primer mix have been thawed at room temperature and placed on ice. The 10x primer mix is made using 6 different primers. New England Biolabs has a protocol online describing how to make a 10x primer mix from these 6 primers. The colorimetric warm start is not completely thawed, only enough to take out the amount needed. This is because the warm start has an enzyme that activates when it's warm. For our reaction to work well, we don't want that enzyme to activate until we get our sample to the heat block. For each sample, we are going to add 12.5 microliters of warm start, 2.5 microliters of the 10x primer mix, 1 microliter of the DNA sample, and 9 microliters of water. Vortex and centrifuge the sample, then place it in the heat block for 35 minutes. Remove the sample from the heat block and observe the color. A yellow sample shows a positive result, while orange and pink show negative.
Thank you for watching. We hope you found these videos on how to extract DNA and process it for rapid diagnostics of fusarium wilt of lettuce to be helpful.